And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play SiN. As you can plainly see, we are in a boss fight that started last time and continues now. And I'm trying to avoid his deadly rockets and those other missiles while I circle him. Yeah, he has some those glowing things that he just shooted. They are quite deadly, as you may have witnessed in the last episode. I'm trying to use my rockets on him because I want to keep my other weapons for the boss fight against Elexis Sinclaire. Okay, maybe I have to use my... Uh-oh. Okay, maybe I have to use the weapon after all. Okay, now I'm out of ammunition. Wait. I don't want to fight with my rocket, with my shotgun. Surely not. And I'm out of ammunition. That's not good. Uh-oh. And now I am dead. And talk to me. Okay, let's reload. It appears that this is a difficult boss, actually.
Sorry you got up.
Can I run, actually? No, I can't. Well, I'm not sure if I can run. Okay, let's grab that ammunition. Okay. That's for a different weapon. That's okay, I don't need this ammunition. Okay, let's... Ah, there are some rockets. Okay. Okay, now I can switch back to my rocket launcher. But I probably want also to use that other gun. Okay, let's have 50 rockets. And now I lost a guy. There he is. There he is.
Damn.
Okay. Now I have to circle him like this. I have to circle him around this building, which doesn't work quite as nice as circling around that other thing. Okay. Uh-oh. Did he blow up something? Yeah. And he's stuck. Ha ha ha. You idiot. You are stuck and you can still shoot homing rockets. Okay. I take it back, you are smart, you are very smart, you are fantastic, you are a wonderful person, I'd like to know you, I'd like to get to know you better after I've killed you. That is possible, please, to just die, and I think we'll get along perfectly. Please don't kill me, that would be something I would consider a red line. If you kill me, then we'll certainly not be friends in this life. And he has a range attack. And he has a lot of health. And I just wasted a rock there.
Die, you ugly son of a bitch!
Finally, he's dead, and he won't come back, I hope. Now you can look at him closely. That poor fella, that poor bioengineered fella, and I did not have time. I think
You've been a very naughty boy, Blade.
Bad enough to kill you, bitch.
Oh, what should I do with you, Blade? Perhaps I'll lobotomize you and keep you as a pet. That would be amusing, don't you think?
I don't think you're gonna do squat, lady. In case you hadn't noticed, I have the gun. After all the shit you put me through, you're crazy to think you're gonna walk out of here alive.
Oh, baby, that's no way to start a relationship. Don't you know if you shoot me, you'll never ever learn your lesson? Now pay attention, because I have something very special to show you.
Save it for someone who cares, wench.
But John, I'm willing to bet my life you've never seen anything like this before. Watch. This!
Oh, hell! Whoa, what the? Is she? JC, what happened?
I can't quite tell, man. They're jamming my radar. Targets from your location. Oh no! What the? The targets have vanished. The radar's clear. She's gone, Blade. She's gone.
No way! Your crazy bitch got away. I can't believe it. She got away. No!
Countdown aborted.
Interesting. Interesting cutscene. Very interesting.